At Bookit.com, it's what the guest says that matters.
The minute we've been to Dominican Republic before, and the weather's gorgeous, and the sand and the beach are just beautiful. The resorts here are amazing.
Well, it's a nice place. It's such a paradise.
I'm speechless. It's just heaven. Paradise. It's coming back next year, that's for sure.
It was like incredible. It was like a lot of light and green everywhere, very big gardens. So
this is our fourth trip here, and we just keep coming back.
I love this hotel. Like I said, everybody from the concierge to the bell people to the little waitresses and waiters are so nice, and they're so friendly. And I mean, honestly, you can't ask for anything better.
With me not even speaking Spanish at all, I have like had no problems.
The service has been great. The facilities are beautiful. The food has been five-star.
Food's been good. There are six or seven restaurants. And there's a variety. There's a sushi bar, a hibachi place. There's a continental food, a typical American-type food. The drinks are all-inclusive, whatever you want.
They don't skimp on the drinks. The wines are first class.
And of course, during the night, the disco and the bars. And
we're going to go into the casino tonight.
Our room is humongous. It's beautiful. We have a hot tub inside our bathroom. And we have a dining room and kitchen. And a living room and balcony. It's huge. The kids run around and play. It's just amazing.
It's like a big suite. We have like a jacuzzi on the garden outside of the room. Our bathroom is incredible.
But there, you know, I think in terms of looking around here, there's a whole spectrum of ages, from toddlers to a lot of seniors, and everything in between. Day camp activities, finger painting, sands, and so forth for the kids.
It's a really quiet place, but also we can find whatever we want. So it's a small paradise inside of the big one.
We've been very pleased. And you know, everybody's been happy, and everybody's been able to find something that they like to do.
We're starting tomorrow. We're going power sailing, windsurfing, horseback riding. So we're looking forward to that very much. It's just the people here are different. The atmosphere is different. There's energy here. There's so much to do, and just it's so beautiful. So it's totally awesome.
I would totally recommend it, 100%. It's gorgeous. It's paradise.
It's been a great time. It's our first day here. It's our second time here, and we'll keep coming back. We love it.
The mojitos.
If you keep dancing,
actually, we need to come back. So let's tell us when we're coming back.
We love Punta Cana. La Palma Real. Woo!